I'm a born storyteller. I always wanted to tell stories. I started by interning in a movie called Valley of Flowers, a German film, and moved my way up from being a production coordinator, production manager, line producer, and then moved to Bombay to be a film producer. It's a deeply passionate work. You see a story, you fall in love with the script, and then to just see it every day come to life bit by bit, I mean, there's nothing more fulfilling. The whole journey of independent filmmaking has been challenging to say the least. I think what has kept me going is the love for the profession. I've seen low times, I've seen when films have not worked, I've seen when I'm not understood, written off as being somebody very young, judged for being in a power position. It takes years to put together a movie, and from start to end, it can take 2 to 3 years. But there is no shortcut. There is no shortcut for the work we do, and you just have to keep doing it, one story at a time. Every day I wake up with, you know, eyes shining, thinking about the film that we are making, and just saying that, okay, what can I do today to get closer to the journey, to make the calls, to pull the strings that I need to make the best possible film, so that when it comes, the world watches and is inspired by it. I am Guneet Monga. I'm a filmmaker.